Valentine is coming. Here is your boyfriend.
Take it away, take it away. Feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught
up. Half past 4 a.m.
I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help.
Hey my loves, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome, 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 welcome. If you are a new subscriber here, please stick around, you would love it here. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. I hope you enjoyed the last video, and I just want to say thank you so much for all the love you showed me on my last and my first video. Today's vlog, I am so excited because Valentine is coming. Where is your boyfriend? Anywho, so Valentine is coming, and it's my first Valentine as a married woman, and I'm just going to be running you guys through the process of how I get ready for date night, or basically whenever I have anything that requires me to glam up. So it's going to be like a get ready with me vlog and my date night for Valentine's Day. Hobby has already told me that he has reservations for us, so I have to come correct, you know. Now I'm going to go have my nails done. One thing about me is that everybody that works with me as a vendor, I am very loyal to them, like my nail girl, my hair stylist, my lash person, whatever. I'm always loyal to them. I really do not like to change vendors unless I absolutely have to, or they're not in town, or I'm not in town. I just like to stick to the people that I know. So I'm going to be going to my girls, humbling, to have my nails done so I don't look like a child. I am not about to be a Harry Potter on Valentine's Day, so I'm going to go wax. I don't shave, so I'm going to go wax and, you know, look sleek and smooth, you know, for Val's Day. Yes, so I'm going to go wax and come with me.
Hello. Feels like the first time. Throw away all my pride. Don't wanna say I love you first, but holding it in just might make me burst. Love in the open, daydreaming, hoping, melting in our make-believe new worlds. Whispering winds bring the remembrance that you're my girl. No shame, my power. Yes, afraid to lose each other.
Guys, I'm going to pick up my lingerie. So my friend is here and she brought some lingerie and loungewear. Check her out on Instagram, Nia Luxury. This is the fine babe behind the account.
Me.
Yes. And she brought something. I can't wait to see what's on the inside. I'm going to be using this tonight.
No, baby.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah, you always make me feel like, oh yeah, you never leave my thoughts alone. Yeah, you're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just can't stop thinking about you.
Today is the day after Valentine's, the next day, and forgive me, I'm still trying to get used to talking into the camera. I'm not used to this vlogging lifestyle, but I'm definitely going to get the hang of it. So yesterday we were supposed to go for like a dinner date, a romantic dinner date, being Valentine's Day, but some hoodlums decided to protest, and you know, they're basically just burning buildings, vandalizing properties. You know, I even heard that about 3 people were shot dead, and that was like really scary for us. So we just decided, hubby was like, hell no, we're not going anywhere, we're going to be home throughout today. So I was like, oh okay. I was upset at first because I felt like it was going to ruin my plans for Val's day, because I had my dress ready, my hair is laid, my nails are done, which I am obsessed with, by the way. Love my nails. Anyway, so this was not my mood yesterday. Yesterday I was so upset. I was like, what the hell is going on? But then in retrospect, I figured, you know what? It's actually even better
to go out the next day after Valentine's and not actually on Valentine's Day, because everybody's going to be like chock full. So it's either you're going a day before or you're going a day after, and I'm like, that's a very good idea. So I mean, it's not like anything has changed. On a normal day, we'll still go out for date night, we'll still do dinner together. The traffic would have even been crazy. So now that I think about it, I'm actually happy that we did not get to go out yesterday. We're just home, we just ate something nice, saw movies together and all of that. And today we're going to go out. So I'm just going to go get ready, because right now I'm getting late. I need to start my makeup and, you know, adjust my hair. I had it rolled up since the day I made it, so I just need to adjust my hair, wear my dress, which I'm excited about, by the way. And we'll just see how it goes from there. So I'm going to just start in my makeup. I have prepped my face already, and I used my sunscreen as the last process because it's still bright here before we go out. I'm just going to be using this Zaron, I don't know if you can see it, Zaron Brown Skin Liquid Foundation. The shade is, I think it's number three, yeah. So that's what I'm going to be using for my face. I usually prep my skin with, I first tone my skin, like I use my toner to clean up any dirt that might be on the surface of my skin or in my pores. It's deep cleansing, it goes deep into my pores. And I like to keep it simple. I like my makeup to be quite dewy. So I use my moisturizer. I prime up a bit. I'll probably do a makeup video. I prime up, I use a dewy setting spray before I go in. I use a dewy setting spray and then my sunscreen before I go in with my foundation. So I'm just going to blend this in. Don't forget your neck. I don't like to overdo it with my neck. I don't like to go all the way down in case I'm wearing something. I don't want to stain my dress. In my concealer in the shade Golden Beige, I'm just going to conceal my under eyes. I'm trying to be like really fast because I've been filming and I am now late. And the last thing I want is for hubby to be hurrying me and be like, oh, we're late. I don't want that to ruin the mood. I just want us to be happy today and just have a nice time. So this is not my usual calm to glam up look, even though I intend for it to be like really beautiful regardless. I must be glammed up today, but I'm in a hurry. Yeah, so this is not a detailed vlog of my makeup look. I think I'm just going to go on with the rest of my makeup. See you guys. So I am done with my skin work and my eyeshadow. I don't know if you can see it, but I decided to go for like nude look but make it shimmery. Now I'm just going to wear my lashes. I really don't know what lash I want to go for, if I should go with, I'm thinking volume. I have this pack of lashes, so I can have like options. Some days I want to do volume, some days I want to do light and whipsy, but they're all whipsy actually. Because it's date night, I'm thinking a bit of volume, too much. I don't like to go all out with my lashes anymore. I used to be like that, but like, I don't know, I think I just outgrew it. Let's go with this girl. This girl. Fingers crossed. I cannot wear my lashes on camera, except I'm doing like a makeup vlog. I don't have the time for that right now, so I'll see you when I've done my lashes. So I'm done my lashes now, and I'm just going to go in with my highlighter. I literally cannot not highlight my cheeks. You know, it just has glow gives. I'm using Nuban Nuban de Glow. This, I've had this for like almost 3 years now. Yeah, not even almost, 3 years. I had it 2020 January, and it's still like halfway gone. This is like best makeup investment I've ever had, because the glow is always blinding and it's really beautiful. It's really lasted for a very long time for me. I'm obsessed with it. I feel like my lashes are not balanced out. I don't know if it is. From what I'm looking at, it looks like this one. So I'm just going to take it off and wear a whole different lash, because I don't want to be looking like I have this, you know, this 4:30 eyes. Yeah, so I'm just going to take this off. If this is the problem, I'll probably wear it again. If I try to wear it again and it's still giving me issues, I'm going to take it off completely and wear a different lash. Okay, so I think it has balanced out a bit now. Yeah, it looks okay. So I'm just going to wear my lipstick. I like to combine lipsticks, so I have like 3 different options here. I have this really cheap one I got from Anabuki, and I have this one from Zaron, and I have this one from LVH. So I want to just have this combined red lip because it's Valentine's, so red lip it is today. I like to overline my lip first before using any color whatsoever. So I don't know if I should go for like a cupid bow sweetheart or an overlined lip look. I did not realize my phone has not been recording all the while I was busy applying my lipstick and telling you guys how I go in with it. But basically, I go in after my brown lip, I go in with the darkest shade, then I work it up with the lighter one, and then I do the lightest in the middle, and that's how I have this look. So my makeup is ready and I'm just going to wear my dress and style my hair and dash out of the house, because hubby is already saying it's getting late. Guys, I need to roar. So this is what my dress looks like. Ooh, I'm about to look like a snack. So I'm finally ready. And I can't seem to be able to decide between these shoes and these shoes, like a clear heel or silver. So I'm thinking my purse is silver. I'm thinking I'll just go for this. So it matches my earring also. But look at that. Yeah, I need to like apply sunscreen and wear my perfume, and I'll see you guys.
Slowly, so we already in too deep. Can't get no sleep on each other. Heavy teasing all day, and when the sun sets, you asking me to come through, kick it with you. Night turning to morning too. Then you. Let's face it, baby, you know all the places. the key to the lock. We in our own.